I'm the first DJ to make the turntables an instrument. My name is Grandmaster Flash. DJ Hero for me is a lot bigger than the game. It's the science. Hip hop was created by a DJ, and we DJs went shopping for rock and roll. We went shopping for funk, R&B, disco. Like, these are the things that helped to make hip hop. I got enough felt to copy the size of an album, and I would cut around. When my mother wasn't looking, I would turn an iron up super hot, hit spray starch on it on both sides. So this flimsy piece of felt now turned into a wafer. And this became the buffer between the spinning platter and the vinyl. So now I had control. I had to put markings, beakers, on certain parts of the record. So I would take a grease pencil or a white crayon and mark it. I would count how many times it passed the tone arm. So if it passed a tone arm four times before it went to the whack part, I knew that I had to spin it back, reverse it. One, two, three, four, check it, boom. So now it was a matter of just not picking up the tone arm anymore. It was actually putting my physical fingers on the vinyl. And that was basically the start of this new style of way of DJing. Really great that it's went from 30 plus years to where we are right now. DJ Hero, this is big. Now the techniques will be shared with any kid, any adult, anywhere. It's really cool. It's really, really cool. This is it. This is it. DJ Hero.